A driver pulled over for speeding on I-90 minutes after the morning rush. The Ohio Department of Transportation tells the I-team traffic sensors have found more drivers going at extreme speeds at the hours with the most traffic on the roads. This comes to light after what we recently showed you. In 1 month in Willoughby Hills, ODOT recorded almost 9 out of 10 drivers speeding. 1,400 clocked over 100 miles an hour.
I stopped you for speeding. Got you at 93. Yeah.
When you took a closer look at the speeds, what did you notice?
We noticed that there were a lot more extreme speeders during the afternoon commute than really any other time of the day. A close second was the morning commute.
For this story, ODOT analyzed drivers doing more than 90, picked up by highway monitoring equipment around Northeast Ohio.
See that thing? Drive by and good chance you won't even notice it. Part of the equipment for one of the State Department of Transportation traffic sensors. Not a speed camera that gives you a ticket, but sensors like that record the amount of traffic and speeds of drivers all over the state.
If you're surprised by extreme speeding at rush hour, you're not alone.
Historically, that is when we've seen fewer speeders because we see more traffic, and so people aren't able to go as fast.
I can't think of any time that there's an excuse for that.
The Willoughby Hills police chief wonders, did more drivers get into the habit of going really fast when there was less traffic out at the height of the COVID-19 outbreak? Whatever the reason, Willoughby Hills police cracking down.
Started a traffic enforcement initiative where my officers are going out and we're targeting certain areas. You know, case in point, the areas that you pointed out down on I-90 and I-271.
Somehow, rush hour has gotten faster.
Morning. Touch for your speed, ma'am. You're going 81 and a 65.